Hello wonderful people, welcome to my channel. My name is Petrina Shalani. Thank you for having me. In today's video, we're going to talk about tips to grow your hair longer. Before I forget, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and press the notification bell to be notified whenever I upload a new video. And also if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. In today's video, tip number one to grow your hair longer, I would say is to exercise. Because exercise, it encourages hair growth. Not only that, but it also benefits you. It benefits your health. Actually, my point is when you exercise, your blood circulates, and which increases your it increases your chances of growing your hair longer. And point number two is actually linked to point number one, because I don't think a lot of people emphasize this one enough. Point number two is to massage your scalp. Guys, when you're massaging your scalp, you should be careful. Never use your nails. You should always use the tips of your, what is it, your fingers. This, I don't know how what you guys call it, but it's very important to do that so that you don't scratch your scalp or damage your scalp. And when you do it gently, like literally. Be gentle with your hair when you literally massaging your hair. Let's get to tip number three. Tip number three is food. If you really want your hair to grow longer, you need to monitor the kind of food you eat. I know we all guilty of eating junk food, but if you're really serious about this journey, you would literally consider eating healthy and also doing research about the kind of food that encourage hair growth. If you would like to find out about food that encourage hair growth, you could check me out on my Instagram page at Petrina Shalani. I have a post that I literally posted about food that actually increase hair growth and also benefit you mentally. And the first tip is to wash your hair regularly. Washing your hair regularly is important because the only way your hair is gonna grow if your scalp is clean. So basically what I'm saying is the basic of you growing your hair is making sure your scalp is good, making sure your scalp is cultivated, it has blood, you increase blood circulation, and to make sure that it's clean. That's the basic thing that you really have to do when it comes to hair growth before you even consider about if you're moisturizing all right, or are you locking the moisture and all those kind of things. Your scalp is the number one tip. You need to take care of your scalp. The last tip that I'm gonna give you guys is that if you really wanna grow your hair, is to experiment with your hair. When I'm saying experiment with your hair, I'm saying try new product, try to get to know your hair. Try to get to know what works for your hair. And sometimes don't necessarily because of you have the same kind of hair with someone, or it looks like it's the same, and literally think the same products are going to work for you guys, because of you really have to engage with your hair in order for you guys to know if the hair, the kind of products you're using, they're good for your hair. And also, hair is not only a thing of products. There's so much more to growing your hair. If you guys would like to make a video about the types of things to consider if you wanna grow your hair, like you can go into details about porosity, elasticity, and density, so that you can learn or experiment what kind of product would work for your hair. And then another thing I'm gonna say is when you're experimenting, don't change products every month. Because of then you didn't give that product long enough time to actually say okay, having like a literally an honest opinion to say like this product works for you or not. So when you are in that process of experimenting, at least give a product 3 months of experimenting, and then from there you can say alright, fine, this product works for me or not. And the last tip, this one is a free tip because I couldn't just not say it. I was not gonna say it, but I thought of it. When you changing your resume, it's important to write it down. I know it sounds like it's ridiculous. Why would you write a resume down? But because sometimes when you are in your head journey, you go through things and because you've been experimenting so much, and then sometimes along the way, you realize that your hair is not growing, your hair is not flourishing. But then you cannot keep track of what you were doing before that was working for you. So if you literally write it down, then at least you have a point of reference. Whenever you feel like your hair is stagnant, your growth is stagnant, then you can reflect back and check what actually worked for you in that time. I hope you guys like this video. Tune in for more videos. Until next time, bye.